In this video, we are going to take a look at how you can work with Python and interact with FHIR resources. So the first thing that you want to do is install the fhir.resources package. I already have it installed in my virtual environment. Now import any type of FHIR resource that you want directly from the fhir.resources package. Now the type or the FHIR resource corresponds one-to-one with the types that you see in the FHIR documentation. So if it's patient, it's usually patient. If it's identifier, it's usually identifier, and so on. Now, once you have created your, so let's create an instance of this resource. In this case, we are creating a new patient object here. After this, just let's give it a name. So we are creating a new human name. And again, it's pretty straightforward, just resources.human name and import human name from that. Now you can assign individual attributes by just, name.given is Siddharth, name.family is Ramesh, and you can keep going, and you can then assign this to the patient by just doing patient.name is name. And you can set a gender. Again, it doesn't need to be a complex object. This is just a simple string. So you can just set it like so. And if you want something like telecom, for example, you just need to import the right type. So in this case, it will be contact point. And then you can also do it inline in one single line like this. So just patient.telecom, contact point, system, and value all in one go. Now, if you want to see how this looks like, let's actually do a patient.model dump. So this will convert it to a Python dictionary. Let's just print this dictionary and see what that looks like. So let's do create patient. And we see that we have a nice looking FHIR resource right here. This is the dictionary version of it. This is not yet fully JSON. Now let's explore how you would post this to a real FHIR server. So all you need to do is first import the requests library. This will help you with the HTTP connection and the HTTP request. And then this is our base URL that we are going to use. This is the same URL that all of our FHIR bootcamp students use as well. Now, the request is just made using requests.post, and then you have a base URL and then plus patient, and then the JSON is just the dictionary that we previously outputted. Now let's post this and see what the response looks like. And we got ourselves a long string. I think this is bytes in this case. Now, how do you convert this bunch of bytes back into a nice looking object that we were working with before? You can just use the patient.modelValidate function, and that will convert it. It'll actually validate it and then convert it back into an object if it is valid. Now let's just print the response.patientid, the response patient.id, and see what we have. That's this is going to create a new patient now. And we have our ID. Now let's just verify if this patient actually got created in the server. Let's just go to the FHIR bootcamp server, FHIR/, make sure you use uppercase P for the patient and then slash the ID. And we see that we have a nice looking patient created on our FHIR server. So that's about it. This is a quick intro to Python and how you can work with FHIR in Python.